The leaders of the world can solve this problem, and the people of the fur can go home. If the leaders see that the people everywhere can care deeply enough to talk to them about this, so if you have the time, perhaps you can do so. For it has no meaning to take risks for the news stories unless the people who read them will act. Hello? Yeah, man, I just finished reading the book. Don't worry, I know what to do. Hey, you know what? It really makes me thinking. The book really got me thinking about death and all the suffering in the world. Kind of makes you think, doesn't it? Hello?
Man, all this thinking got me hungry.
Where's McDonald's? I wonder. Oh, right, it's down the street. I forgot. Well, it's taking long. So. Whoops. Pass the light over here. There we go. Green light, anyways, but still, whatever, doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, shit. Sharp turn, I forgot. Oh, my bad. Yo, I really shouldn't have done those drugs earlier. The stuff. Feel good, but now it wasn't good. It's your fault. You deserve this. I like this car. Get out. Get out of the car. I want your car. Don't get back up. My car. I changed my mind. What about this one? This one's I like this one. The Hummer. Oh shit. Oh shit. The police. The police. Oh my god. Shit. What the hell do I do? Oh my god. Oh my god. I hit a cop. Oh, there's an Damn it. Man, I ain't going back to jail. I ain't going back to jail. This. Oh, and this. I've been shot. Oh, shit. The hell? Got a helicopter? Oh, shit, man. I'm screwed. I ain't going to jail, though, man. I don't care. I ain't going to jail. I ain't going to jail. Oh, another cop. I ain't going to jail, man.
Do you know this guy?
Yeah, but he was a douche, man. You know, he slept with my cousin one time. Think, man, we were boys.
Yeah, that's pretty tight. But, like, similar things happened with me, but, like, you know, shit happens, right?
Yeah.
So, if you don't like him, why are you here?
I don't know about you, man, but I'm just here for the food.
True, yo, I heard they have shrimp.
Yo, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm alive. Oh, it's just a dream. Oh, shoot, James, Justin. I need to go apologize. You! What are you doing here?
Hey, man,
what
look.
What should we play?
James? No, man, game night was our thing. What are you doing?
it's him. Together.
Don't worry about him, man. What are you doing here?
What happened in Montreal was a mistake. There was a lot of booze, you know, and there was a lot of temptation, and I just want you to let you know that I'm sorry.
Yo, guys, it's actually good that we worked this out. It's nice.
Yeah, man, honestly, it's good to leave good old shit behind because, like, it doesn't affect you later on.
Say, Phil, what happened to you, man? You seem like a new guy. What made you decide suddenly after, 1.5 years to apologize?
Man, to be honest, it wasn't random at all. It was actually because of the book I was reading. It made me think that death could come to us at any time, and life's just too short, man. It caused me to believe that the relationships we make are all that we have, and so it inspired me to fix my broken relationship.
Wow, man. That's pretty inspirational. And depressing at the same time, but, like, that means something. It makes me want to, like, call my sister and stuff, but...
Man, I really think you should. You know what? I want you to read this book. When I read it, it really inspired me to help you, to like, help our relationship. So I'm pretty sure that if you read it, it'll help you to fix your relationship with your sister. Because I honestly think that literature can inspire you to fix your broken relationship.
You really keep this thing around, don't you?
Yeah.
Imagine no possessions.